Square lets you take payments right on your computer to make in-person transactions easy for you and your customers by connecting Virtual Terminal and Square Terminal. Just log into your Square dashboard and go to Virtual Terminal. Click Settings and then Devices. You can buy a new Square terminal, but if you already have one, click Add Device Now. You name your device and click Create. Type this code into your Square terminal within the next 5 minutes. Keep this code handy. If you ever need to reconnect your terminal to your computer in the future, you can use it again. Make sure the terminal is on, connected to the internet, and that you're signed out. Just tap Sign In and Use a Device Code. Enter it, sign in, and then you're ready to take an in-person payment on your computer. To take your first payment, in your dashboard, click Virtual Terminal and Take a Payment. You can type in a certain amount or do an itemized sale. Add items, notes, a customer's name, and select your terminal from the list of payment methods. Then click Charge. As your customer completes the transaction, they see the sales details, can pay any way they like, add a tip, and get a printed receipt. And if you ever need to change the name of your terminal device, just go to your dashboard, Account and Settings, Business, and Devices. To disconnect your terminal from Virtual Terminal, simply log out of your terminal device. You can always reconnect terminal to Virtual Terminal by entering that 6-digit code. For more information, go to square.com/help and search keywords connected virtual terminal.